first time I left the house, I caught the bus.
To a crime, then I've really got to arrange some protection for you.
And I have to go into some sort of programme then?
With advances in surveillance technologies, we can simply assign a couple of CID officers to stay with you, protect you.
So I won't have to leave here then?
He's up in court next month, he shouldn't even be in the area. And so...
So what do I do every day? My life? My job? My girlfriend? Who I stood up today as well.
This statement you'll be putting away, a very, very dangerous man. I think she'd be proud of you.
They're going to try and kill me, aren't they?
They'll protect you, you know.
So when are they going to come?
Well, within the next hour or so, you just sit tight.
Cheers, thanks. Thank you.
Then it began. Two plainclothes CID were knocking at my door. And here I was, drinking coffee, watching music channels. I was just a normal young man, doing normal everyday things.
So, tomorrow's the big day then?
I suppose so. To be honest, I'm not really looking forward to it.
It's not going to be long now. I'm aiming to be in court tomorrow, so... should get some rest. Tomorrow's going to be a busy day.
Yeah.
I know this is a cliche, but when Mulder was told to trust no one, I should have taken a leaf out of his book. Yeah, that was me in there, in case you were wondering. I never made it to court that day. I never made it because the men that were assigned to protect me had a higher authority. I was going to be so many things. An IT expert, a husband, a father, an intellectual, a rebel. A child, a criminal, an Englishman, a cripple. I never did want to be a witness.